students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. So children, in this online class video, I'm going to explain you the topic adding three numbers from the same chapter